Entertainment Today actor and activist Danny Glvoer speaking out in Sacramento. Glvoer will kick off a six-week national campaign to revamp voting laws and bring attention to poverty and the environment. Organizers are launching caravans from San Francisco, Los Angeles, and San Diego, all headed to the Capitol, modeled after the freedom trains of the 1960s.